Hi, I'm Dawn Santoriello with DS Financial Strategies, and I'm here to be the antidote to fear and uncertainty. Whenever markets turn negative, people often ask, should I get out of the market? Should I sell? In this video, I'm going to talk about what you can do when your emotions are high and your portfolio is dropping. Markets are seeing frequent surges of volatility, and that's stressful, especially if you're checking on your portfolio and watching it take a beating. Could these jitters turn into a correction where markets drop 10% or more? Absolutely. Should we panic and freak out? Definitely not. And here's a couple of reasons why. Volatility and corrections in the face of bad headlines occur regularly, and they're normal. In fact, pullbacks of 5% happen about once a year. We could expect to see a serious 10% correction about every 18 months and a true bear market about once every 6 years. And here's the flip side. Just as quickly as markets drop, they can rise again. For example, we've learned since 1974, the S&P 500 has historically gained 24% 1 year after the bottom of a market correction. Now, that doesn't mean the past can predict the future, but it can be a useful guide. History rarely repeats itself, but it often rhymes. If you're not in the market when it moves, you'll lose out on all those gains. I could see you asking, well, Dawn, I could just get out before the bottom and jump back in. If only it were that easy, we'd all do it. No one knows where the bottom is until it's passed, and selling risks missing out on the whole thing. I'll end with these thoughts. Bad headlines sell. That's why we see them all the time. The reality behind them is usually much more complex, and market movements shouldn't be accepted at face value. The reason you pay a financial professional to look after your financial life is so you can share your worries and have someone to help you take action. If you have a question about what's going on with the markets or what you should do next, please contact me and I'll be happy to help you. 215-660-0288. Thank you and have a great day.